This is a Seritag 90-second NFC tutorial on how to read NFC tags with an iPhone XS, XR, 11 or 11 Pro. If you have an iPhone 6 or older, sorry, while your phone has NFC for payments, it cannot read NFC tags, even with an app. If you have a 7, 8 or 10, then check out our video on how to read NFC tags with those iPhones, as it's a little different. First, the basics. 1. There's no on and off setting for NFC, it's always on. 2. iPhones XS, XR, 11, 11 Pro don't need an app to scan NFC tags. You can use an app if you like, but you don't need one. 3. The NFC tag needs to have been encoded, for example with a web link. The tag's UID doesn't count. It must have been encoded with NDEF data. This is really important. If the tag doesn't contain data, nothing will happen. If you have iOS 13 or an Android phone, you can now encode the tags yourself. Check out our videos on encoding NFC tags. Step 1. Get your NFC tag. We recommend buying from Seritag, of course, and you want an NTAG series chip, such as the NTAG 213. Step 2. Scan the NFC tag. The hotspot on the iPhone is near the top of the phone, and you shouldn't need to touch the tag. Just hold it near. A confirmation notification will show. Tap this, and the web page will launch automatically. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more NFC tutorials.